Another daily tip, we have to rehab this lawn. And to start that process, we're going to dethatch. You can see which half of the lawn I've dethatched here. Dethatching is pretty much an aggressive raking. Basically, you want to get the organic material off your soil. Without that barrier, your water and nutrients can get down to your grass and create a healthy lawn. Next, we're going to be overseeding and fertilizing.